Hello and welcome back to Tech It. So, in this new episode, I've decided to do a bit of the equivalent exchange, and I want to build something called a transmutation table. And to do that, we need glowstone. So that means our first trip to the Nether and our first use of diamonds. So I'm just going to get some sticks and some diamonds, and then we can just have a quick look down in the caves to get some obsidian. Now, with the transmutation table, it also uses obsidian in the crafting recipe for it, so I'm going to need to collect about, it's 8 for the portal, as it takes 3 up. Wow, sorry, I just totally went quiet there, but, yeah, I'm guessing it's not as light as it wants to be in here, and I'm just going to go and get some food now. I think I'm just going to let this video roll a bit, rather than pausing it like I usually do, but, food is in here. Got me some steaks on my treks about. There we go. Keep them on me. Right, so if you wonder why it looks a bit different down here, this is where I mined all the marble from, which I used to make. It's a bit dark here as well. You can never make it light enough for what's needed to stop mobs spawning completely. But what can you do? Hello? Hello? No one here. So we need, I can never remember how many obsidian you need. There's a slime. Slime! I cannot remember. Oh, it didn't drop anything. There's another one somewhere. It might be up here. I wish I saw them before. Oh, wow. Well, hello. I wanted to. Oh my gosh, that was close. Ah, you get a lot of XP. Ah, you. Yeah, that's what I thought. How much? 10. Wow. Some obsidian there, but I don't fancy getting that obsidian. I'm gonna go up here and down the other side where I saw some. Why did we never collect that? I'll never know. And that. What's going on here? Now I remember there's this bit down here. Ow! Okay. That hurt. I think I'll get this one. If I block this up. And hopefully we have a solid ground to stand on. And so we need 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pieces for the portal, as well as 4 for the crafting of the transmutation table. So I'm just going to mine this. Did I lose that one? No. I'm just going to mine some of this out and then I'll get back to you. Right. We have our obsidian. Now I'm going to get out of here. There we go. Don't need that. Not now. I have piles and piles of different ores as well as redstone. Is this? Yeah, it is the way out. Why is it so dark here? I don't like that. With our obsidian, I'm going to craft a portal and then save the rest until we need it later. I might even put it in the chest because I can see me dying in the Nether. It's not a nice place to be. Right, what? Strange. All the hold was blown from the creepers that Erin seems to attract in one of the previous videos. Right, so let's get up here. And there better not be a zombie inside my house or I will go. Oh! There's no one home! Get away. Is it just coming daylight? Oh, you're so horrible. Right, so let me just tidy this up a bit. We can get rid of all these. Put that in there. Oh, why are you in my house? I don't want to look at you. As long as you don't steal my furnace or something. That's fine. Right, don't need that. Oh, we'll need quite... I'll take some extra dirt in case... I think we need 10. 10. I'll put the rest away in here. Stop it! And... put everything else that I don't really need away. I don't even really need the diamond pickaxe, so I'm going to save that. And put the gunpowder away. Keep the food, there we go. Is that creeper left? I hate creepers. I'm going to put the portal over here. Over here! Stop zooming around! Now he's up there, now he's up there. I'm just going to put it over here. Oh, this isn't going to look nice because I've only got dirt, but oh well. So it's 1, 2. Please don't get this wrong as I can. As I've left the pickaxe, the diamond one. 2, 3. That's right, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, I haven't got flint and steel. 1, 2, 3. And just do it for... So that's our portal. Now I need a flint and steel, which I have not made yet. And I've definitely got some iron, and I've definitely got some... flint, and copper refined iron, any normal iron, iron dust. Ugh. Let's just smelt a little bit of this. Do we have any power in here? Yeah, loads of power. That's an extractor. Why am I thinking about that? I haven't upgraded that yet, so we're still on this. Right, so now we'll get our iron ingot. And I'll show you the really important crafting recipe that you should never forget. What you need is you need the flint and the steel, and you put it in the inventory like this. Don't forget this, and then you get a flint and steel, okay? Okay, don't forget. Alright, try not to set my house on fire. Goddamn creeper, get away! Yay! So, the dots on the trees do replenish after a time, because that tree I've left there since the beginning, so I could see if that happened. Pardon me. Now we have our ender portal. I've not been to the nether yet, and I do not know what this is going to be like. Please be kind. Please, please, please. Be in like a concealed area with some glowstone right in front of me. Be really nice, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it just... Oh, like... Yes! Thank you, game. Apart from the... Yeah. I still don't know what the best thing is to use with this. Oh, get away, get away, get away. Right. I might as well empty this out. Need to get up a bit. Oh, there's a bit there. And that goes right down there. Yeah, give me some glowstone. We want this badly. I do not very keen on the nether whatsoever. Just because... No! It's a place where people like me die. So, once I've got this glowstone and we've made a transmutation table, I don't really think there is much need to come back for... lots and lots of glowstone. I'm not going down there for that one piece, but I will go down here. So there we've got... There's another piece. That'll do. I'll get rid of this because this looks awful. There we go. I can hear that ghast very close. Hey look, first look at nether ores as well. Don't explode. Nether iron ore. Ooh, nice. Ooh, what's that? I don't even know what that is. Oh, that looks like copper. I don't know what that one is. I want to get that one. What is it? Nether redstone. Let's have a look down this side. That's nether coal, I'm presuming. And that's nether... just... abyss. Oh, what's that over there? I do not know. Might as well take a bit of this in case I need. And I'm going back. Sorry to say, get rid of the stupid things. Oh wow, and the maps work now. I didn't think that the mapless maps in the corner worked for the nether, but they obviously do. Which is good. And I want to jump into my pool just to cool off. I can still hear the fire from the nether. And I don't think I'm on fire. That's really weird. That's still smelting. So I'm going to put this glowstone away, like so. Right, so what do we need to make first? The first thing we need to make, in order to make a transmutation table, is a philosopher's stone. And to make a philosopher's stone, you need a diamond, 4 redstone, and 4 glowstone. So I'm going to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3... Okay, 5 then. Oh. There we go. 4, 4. We put our diamond in the middle, our redstone directly opposite, and the glowstone in the corners. Ooh, a philosopher's stone. And we use the philosopher's stone to make the transmutation table, which uses, I think, is it normal stone? I cannot remember. Yes. So we're going to have to smelt some pieces of stone, cobblestone. Just 4. While we have this going. And then we need the other obsidian. We should need 1, 2, 3, 4 and save one. And with this, oh wow, we can make a transmutation table. What the transmutation table does, if you didn't already know, which you probably did, it allows you to put in items, which all items have a worth, as you can see here, with the... I can't remember what this mod's called. I want to say too many items, but I know it's not that. It's got another name. But each item has got an EMC value. And with the transmutation table, you can swap items in and get different items back with the amount of EMC. So that doesn't... I've explained that really badly, but... So if I put a piston in, it's got an EMC worth of 348, so I could get back as many items, different items. I could get back 348... where did it go? Pieces of stone. Pieces of cobblestone slab. So if I put one piston in, I could get 348 pieces of cobblestone slab back. Which makes sense. And it is raining outside and it's really noisy. Oh, another tree's grown. Thank you. So I'm going to put in the cobblestone in either corners, philosopher's stone in the middle, and stone around the outside. And yes, a transmutation table. And you get to keep your philosopher's stone, which is a really good thing as well. So I'm going to put that in this chest. And then I'm going to get a nice piece of wood to put the... Is this the floor colour wood? Yeah, it is. I have 2. So I'll put one on the roof. Come on. And I'm going to put the other one down. That's where my chests are going to go. Chests here. So it can go here. Right, so where is it? There. And I'm going to put this down on the top because it's only a small item. And now we can look at it. Yes, transmutation table. Now, what's different about the transmutation table is items need to be learned first. So I'm going to get a lot of items and put them in so that they can be learned. All the important items that I'll need a lot, mainly diamonds, definitely. Coal. this. What else can I put in? Redstone, I've got that. Why not? I don't know why I need some gems back, but there we go. What I want to do is, another thing I'm going to do is I'm going to convert this type of wood, which is this, into this type, because they should be the same value. Then I'm able to do the roof and the floor, because I can get this wood a lot easier than the rubber wood, which I don't really want to chop the trees down now in case I lose it. So there's something else. Alright, yeah, I'll just get a piece of this back so I can transmute that now to show you. Yeah. So if I put items in, it tells me it's been learned. I can put more items in. Learned. It has its value. Oh, did I put that in? Learned. Did that learn? Yeah. That one's worth 85. Alright, is that bronze? Yeah. Refined iron. Oh, it doesn't like refined iron. So we can't transmute refined iron. Now coal. Redstone. Diamond. Yes. Our wood. Learned. Different wood. Learned. See, now what I can do is put this wood in here, like so. Fill it up. You have to spread the wood out. And I can pull out this type of wood. Can I do that? Keep doing that. And I've got all this type of wood now. So that's how that works. So I wanted to... Also, you can put items in the middle at this side. Say I'm going to just get some... What is gem have I got the most of here? These ones, emeralds. If I put emeralds in here to fill this up, like so, you can see that diamonds haven't appeared. Ah, they appeared then, as I've got the value. But if this is full and diamonds didn't appear, I could have easily have just put a diamond in the middle here and it would make the diamond appear in the list. So I can pull a diamond out of here now. Might as well. There we go. Now I have two more diamonds. So that's the transmutation table. I think that's all I want to do for this video. For the next video, I am Oh, did I put rubber in? I want to put rubber in. Why not? Please work. Oh, it doesn't like rubber. So I can't... Let me see if it takes resin, as I have some resin. Yes, I can get resin out, so that's a good thing. In case I desperately need some rubber. Right. So that's what I'm all going to do for this time. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.